One World One Oceans Coordinator of Marine Research, bringing you the Weekly Dive, New Year 2012 edition. The big local news is that on January 1st of this new year, the South Coast Marine Protected Areas became effective. This new network of marine protected areas covers about 15% of California state waters between Point Conception and the border of Mexico. Behind me is part of the Laguna Beach State Marine Reserve, where you can find beautiful tide pools, rocky reefs, and kelp forests. If you're in Southern California and you want to know more about the marine protected area boundaries and regulations, you can look up more information on the South Coast MPA mobile website. It's about 70 degrees here right now, but snow always seems to put people in the holiday mood, even though it's almost unheard of here in Southern California. Did you know that the ocean has its own year-round version of those fluffy white falling flakes? Marine snow consists of matter that sinks slowly in the water column. This happens when things that live on the water surface, such as plankton, die and sink to the sea floor. Marine snow is really important because it brings nutrients to the sea floor where organisms can't rely on sunlight for their energy. Thanks for joining us on the Weekly Dive. Remember that if you have anything to share, we'd love to hear from you. And go to our website, oneworldoneocean.org, for more awesome content.